Hi, I'm Charlie Joyce, and these are your afternoon announcements. FFA members need to turn in your FFA cheese and sausage sales sheets today. Seniors, tomorrow at 3:30 is the last day to turn in the physical form for graduation items. See Ms. Pierce for the forms. Otherwise, seniors have until December 15th to place any virtual orders afterwards. Afterwards, prices go up and late fees will be charged. HOSA members, monthly meeting is Wednesday at 7:35 a.m. in Ms. Sanjari's room, 225. This is your last chance to bring dues and t-shirt payments. Art club is Wednesday after school in Ms. Winchell's room, 110. We will continue with our felting projects. Everyone is welcome to attend. Girls basketball and boys hockey both have games tonight. Dress theme for free admission is to both is stocking hat. Hey THS, would you like to see Senior Juliet shave his beard or see Mr. Giefer taped to a wall, all while helping kids from elementary schools? Well, now's your chance. Penny for Presents is starting, and we have several incentives proposed by students and staff. So let's bring our change into the jars in our main office or room 214 to brighten the holidays for others. I'm Charlie Joyce, and these are your afternoon announcements.